Oh my goodness, guys, look how tiny this is. Guys, tell me this isn't cute. Hey friends, Sarah here. Welcome back to my channel. So this is part two of the first video that you guys would have already watched. If you didn't, definitely check it out. That was the first part of the haul, my first like major baby haul. This second part here consists of a lot of the things that I thrifted. I got a whole lot of stuff thrifted, y'all. Whole lot of stuff, okay? And before I get into the video, I wanna say, if you have never thrifted, and when I say thrifted, I'm talking consignment stores, especially like particularly for my little ones, if I wanna get thrifted stuff. I find that the things are just in better condition, they are newer, and they're cleaner, and yeah, their prices are pretty fair for the most part. So if you don't know about thrifting, definitely check out those kind of stores. Check out those stores around you, because these kind of stores are really great at helping you save or keep a lot of money in your pocket and maybe save for your child's college fund. I know that's thinking way down the road, but you know what I mean? It helps you to save as opposed to just spend every penny on clothes that they are only gonna wear for such a short time. So in this haul, like I said, one of my main focus was to get practical things that baby needs, like newborn sleepers. These little tiny things that they don't stay in for very long. Yeah, like honestly, when I look at it after buying them, I'm like, dang, I'm almost regretting buying them, because honestly, my babies never stayed in things like this small for very long. But this one is so cute. It says, "I like the nightlife." I thought that was adorable. It's not a footsie, which I do prefer for newborn sleepers, because it's just quick and easy and their feet and everything are intact really, you know, really well in just the one piece. But I don't mind just throwing some socks on him to wear this. The next thing I got is this little, it's pretty much like the same one that I just showed you. It's, but except it's a zipped one, and this one, it has dinosaurs on it. You can see the pattern on there. So cute, and they're soft, and I like them because they have this section that you can flip over your baby's hand. I like that because they're like, they're kind of like mittens. These were $3.50. So another thing that I bought that were newborn was this. Oh my goodness, guys, look how tiny this is. I'm baffled at how tiny this is. I'm just like, how long is the baby gonna wear this for? Oh my, but it was really cute, and it was only $4. And it's, you know, it's just really cute. Even if it's for pictures or just to wear briefly, I'm excited about that. So I'm trying to show you all the practical things first, like the sleepers and the onesies, and then I'll show you some of the cuter, like the cute stuff too, that are just, you know, outside of that. So then I bought him these little sleepers. So adorable. They're from Carter's, and they're $3.50. These particular ones were 50% off. So it looks like that with the dinosaurs on them. And those particular ones were size 0 to 3 months. So next thing that I got is this. It says Night Owl, and it's so cute. This one is 3 to 6 months. Let's see, or 0 to 3 months. This one is 6 months. I don't know, because, you know, 6 months is like in the middle of summer, but sometimes in the summer we have the AC on, and that can lead to cool nights. So this will be a great one to sleep in say June, if he isn't already fitting into stuff like this beforehand. So getting into some of the onesies that I got this gray one, and it has like trucks and stuff on it. It says boom and built tough. These were $1.50. So in Once Upon a Child, they always have a rack where you can choose 10 things for $10. This is from that rack. However, I'm never really pleased with that rack, so I never end up having 10 things. I think I legit picked up 5 or 6 things on there, and everyone, they're like, "Oh, are you sure?" And I'm just like, yeah, because like I really am. Just because it's consignment doesn't mean I'm gonna go in there and pick up things that I don't need, and it doesn't mean that I want to pick up excess stuff even if it's a better deal, because they are $1.50 individually. They would be $1 a piece if I did pick up 10 items, but I didn't want to because I didn't like what I saw. So the next one is this. It says, the snuggle is real. How cute is that? And this is a Joe Fresh onesie. And this one is 6 to 12 months. I pretty much went for a lot of the ones with the sayings on there that I want to use for like pictures for my personal Instagram. This one says the life of the party. And it was from that dollar section as well. This next one is from Children's Place. And I'm pretty sure I've seen this one before. It's called, it says Snuggle Sunday. Snuggle Sunday. And it's so cute. It's legit brand new. I don't even think the kid wore it, you know. 3 to 6 months, and it's $1.50. This one I debated on getting because it's just, I don't know, it's pretty simple. But I still think it's cute, so yeah. This one I thought was particularly cute just because the pattern is just a little different. It's got those, it's got the whales on there, and the boat and the water. It's just very nautical, and I thought it was really, really cute. And it was $1.50, and it's size 9 months. So this one will be one of the ones that will fit him probably come closer to the end of summer, more towards fall. I also got him this cute little nautical top. Guys, tell me this isn't cute. It is so stinking adorable. It's a darker polo or like orangey color. It's not very vibrant, but I want my boy to wear color too. Like, I see a lot of these mommy bloggers putting up, like, they're showing their baby's wardrobe, and everything just looks so neutral. It looks so boring. Like, I'm not into tacky and loud, but I definitely am into color, because color just sparks joy. It's not like, you know, dull. This was $4 in the size 3 to 6 months. So there was a little section in the store, and they were selling like Robies. I actually did get him a pair of Robies, but they also had these little Robies onesies, and they were rather inexpensive. They're $3.99. These are brand new, even though they are from the thrift shop. They're brand new, unworn. They're really cute. And along the back here, it says snuggle with me. It says snuggle with me. It's so cute. So, or snuggle up. It says snuggle up with me. And then they had this one as well. This is the same Robies brand. $3.99. And these were like 3 to 6 months. Both of these ones that I grabbed like in this brand are 0 to 3 months. So they'll be perfect for when baby gets here. Another sleeper that I got was this one. It's so cute. It's got a little, what is it, Stegosaurus? I think it's a Stegosaurus. My kids would know. And it's got the little feet and the little Stegosaurus on the feet. Really cute. It's a snap buttons. I do prefer the zipper when they're young, but honestly, it's not a big deal. It's a newborn sleeper. They were kind of hard to come by in there. They didn't have a lot to select from to begin with, because I guess probably a lot of people have the same idea, because I know they get them. They just go really quickly. My kids came shopping with me, and they, of course, they kind of chimed in and was helping me pick out some stuff. So they got this cute little t-shirt for him. It's adorable. It's kind of funny looking at it in the, camera. It just looks different, but it's just a striped shirt. One of the coolest shirts is this one. How cool is that? It's a little army with black, and it says coolest kid ever, size 3 to 6 months. So he can wear that in the summer. And where's this from? I think it's Oshkosh. Yep, Oshkosh, size 6 months. He'll be able to wear soon. I got him a dress shirt. Can you guys see the pattern of this dress shirt? This is the pattern up close. So stinking cute with a little sleeve. Oh my gosh, I don't know when he's gonna wear this, but it's size 6 months in from Carter's, and that was $4. Also got him this onesie right here for $1.50. These pants were so darn cute, I couldn't pass them up. They've got little monsters on them, and they are the George brand. I don't buy very many things from that brand per se, just because I don't shop at Walmart a lot. But it's cute, and their stuff do feel soft, so I'm okay with that. And this was $3. These are the ones that I really, really like. They're just super cute. Just the shape, they seem extra stylish. And I can't wait for him to wear that. These are 3 to 6 months, and these are $3. I got him three things that were not like sleeper related. One being these cute pairs of Robies. These are his first pair of shoes. How cute are those? It's got little panda bears on them, and these were $15.99. So they're Robys. If you're not familiar with them, they're just like soft soled pair types of shoes, and they just slip on and slip off. Easy for your kids to wear. Love that. I also found a muslin blanket, and I love the color of this one. It's just very, you know, black and white and neutral colors. Not, you know, a lot of the ones that I had before were very pinkish, girlish. Even though I was trying to shop long term in hopes of having another child, there are some things that I was like, okay, you know what, we can go this route with this. And so this was an area where I went kind of girly. So I needed to pick up a few of these. And this is, I think, the third one I've picked up since finding out I was expecting. I picked up one of these. Can you guys see? I picked up one of these, what do you call them? Sleep sacks. So adorable. See that? But there's a bunch of different ways in which you can use it. I bought it particularly for him to use it like this, for swaddling to sleep. And this wasn't expensive, it was $16.99, so I'm okay with that. I have another swaddle that he can use, but that is, but I wanted to get him a particular one that was just like a little bit more fitted and snug for the newborn stage. I then also added two extra things to this haul, which are not for him, but for baby girl. If you guys want to see that, it's right here. I got her just one of these plates, these munchkin plates, which are divided, and you know, she can access her food. But the thing that I really like about it is that it's suctioned, so her plate will just stay where it needs to be while she's eating, and I'm excited for that. And then last but not least, I got her this top.